Let's take you to India now, where a severe second wave of COVID-19 is threatening to overwhelm the country's health systems, leaving people fighting for hospital beds, oxygen and medicines.